This video will be a video with my highlights from theme parks visits in 2020.
Hey guys, it's Vilas and Nick reporting from Fools United. And today we are here at the beautiful Tivoli Gardens.
Okay, so we had a rutsjebane, we got a staple of it, so therefore I dare to film. So first up! When it comes to the best part,
how are we doing back there?
Bruce United!
Whoa!
Oh.
He stopped!
I hate him!
It's but an insane bed ride.
It is intense. Every kind of force imaginable.
Yeah.
Positive air time, not you name it.
That has been everything from today here at Tivoli Gardens.
Yeah, then Corona happened, but that meant that I got to play a lot of Planet Coaster to satisfy some of my, theme park need that I had. And there I built a park that I choose to call King Kong's Wonderland, and it is by far the most complete and the best park that I've built in Planet Coaster. It has four themed areas. The first mainstream area, which is themed to European countries. And then I had a adventure area, that kind of jungle theme, with a gravity group wooden coaster, and a rabbits and a log flume. Then I had a sci-fi area with a big Mac multi-launch coaster and a flat and a good drop tower. And then the final area, which was by far the best one of them in my opinion, which was the fairy tale area, with a Mac spinning coaster and a Sierra Junior coaster, and then a dark ride. Hello guys, it's me, Vilas, and my good friend Christopher here.
Yes.
And we are here for our first day of the season in a theme park again in Tivoli Fælleden. So when you enter a queue line for a ride here, you see all these marks here saying keep your distance. So this is all the places where you need to stand when you're waiting in line for a ride. We are currently stuck in this Zamperla Wild Mouse here, so
yes.
That's awesome. Yay! Sky Tower up there, and that is honestly the craziest ride that I've heard on. It is such a fantastic experience, but also the most terrifying ride probably in the entire world, at least for theme park and amusement park rides. So that was all here from today at Tivoli Fælleden, and although that the park had a lot of restrictions, it was still awesome to be back in the theme park season. Hey guys, this video will be my first trip outside of Denmark since the COVID-19 virus has been here. This is beer and energy drink, and this is beer and coke.
Oh, it's not good.
Tastes weird. Not too bad, actually. It's not good. It's not good, but it's not terrible or anything.
We came early and now we are here.
In Movie Park, Germany.
Yes, it's gonna be a good day.
Yeah.
This drop tower.
It's amazing.
It is incredible. It is so intense. Yeah. And it's a stand-up drop tower.
Wow. My first stand-up. It's amazing. I like it a lot.
Fantastic. One of the best drop towers. So Van Helsing's factory,
yeah,
it's actually the size of a kiddie coaster, but man, it is intense.
It's not a kiddie coaster.
It is definitely not a kiddie coaster. It is intense and it is heavily themed. It is a really good experience. It is day number two here and we are in Heide Park, Soltau. We just got out of Colossus.
Yeah.
It is such a great ride. So good eject air time. And also a good floater. Some good floater cups. Yes.
Really amazing.
So we just came all the way home and we are now here at Christoffer's house.
Yeah.
Right in there, and it has been a really good trip to Mumy Park and Heide Park. I will be going to Sommerland Jylland and Park the next few days. So this park have a train station in the middle of the park. Look at this, how cool is that?
Yeah. We actually spent 9 hours at the park and we didn't get tired at all of being there at all.
Today we're here at Park and Christoffer and Elias is also joined by us now. So we just got out of Tornado and this coaster is absolutely insane. It is seriously one of my favorite coasters of all time.
Best coaster in the park.
We are just marathoning Tornado, because why not?
So Callan is back at my number one spot.
So it's time for another trip, and this time I will go to Stockholm, Wallaby Holland and Efteling with Christoffer. So we just came out of Gold Rush and that coaster is absolutely incredible. So we've both ridden both this and Fury, and what do you prefer?
I prefer this. It's awesome. Maybe
it does everything so well, where I think Fury lacks a bit. This one is so much better than Fury, in my opinion. Okay, so we are now here inside it. Such a good water coaster. It is so well themed.
Absolutely amazing.
So we just had a ride on Symbolica. It is just impressive. The system is so advanced in there. It's amazing. So we just did Jodis in drag. That was a really, really good ride. It has a lot of airtime. Okay, so we just got out of the team. That ride is insane.
I finished this.
So hard, ejector airtime. So good laterals. Amazing. This best paced ride ever. And yeah, it is just one of my favorite coasters of all time.
Yeah.
It hurts so bad. I feel like my ear is bleeding right now. Christopher, what is your number 100 coaster? Your number 100 credit?
I'm sorry to say, it's a Condor.
Most likely the worst coaster in all of Europe. So,
I've just ridden Falcon
30 times without leaving the station. Hey guys, it is time for another trip, and this time I will be going to Fantasialand and Hansa Park. This is it! We are inside the park! We are in line for fly. And this is one of the times that I've been most excited for a coaster. What do you say?
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
Our first flying coaster.
It's gonna be amazing.
Yeah.
I absolutely love it, but I'm not a huge fan of flying coasters. So overall experience is absolutely incredible.
Ever.
Yeah, it's absolutely incredible. I just love this ride to bits. So, we just rode Taron, and I lost my voice a bit because this coaster is absolutely incredible. It is amazing. It is one of the best coasters in the entire world. What do you think?
Still number one.
Yeah, I understand. It is by far my favorite ride in this park. It is amazing.
Yeah.
Today I'm going to show you how the new hotel in Fantasialand called Charles Lindbergh looks.
Welcome.
Hello!
Welcome inside. Okay.
So, yeah. How is these cabins?
Small, nice.
They are small, but they're great. They're well themed. And you have the screen here. You have comfy beds. And I just love this view. Just out of the bedroom window, we have this view of fly. It is absolutely incredible. So right now we are about to get a beer taste.
Yeah.
In front of fly in the evening.
Yeah. Better beer taste in the last one.
Definitely. So today we are here at Hansa Park. So we just did Canon, and that ride is absolutely incredible. It is my favorite coaster of all time.
No words.
It is the best coaster ever.
The best coaster ever.
Yeah.
Insane. Even first over town.
Yeah.
So that was my wrap-up of highlights of 2020. I hope you enjoyed this video. It has been such a blast to make, to have this whole year to look back at, and this has been a great year, although it's been, yeah, weird compared to all the other ones. Bye guys.